Hello, welcome to Jobs and Careers. Telangana Flash News 24/7 is now Jobs and Careers. CPCL Recruitment Notification, Chennai Petroleum Corporation Limited Recruitment Notification. It's a public sector organization and a group company of Indian Oil. It invites applications from Indian nationals for the posts of workmen, which includes junior engineering assistant, junior technical assistant, marketing assistant, accounts assistant, nursing assistant, total 55 vacancies. All these are regular jobs, and educational qualifications for these vacancies, degree, diploma plus experience also they asked, and your apprenticeship training is also considered as post qualification experience, which is also mentioned in the notification. And selection is through written test, physical test and endurance test, and then medical fitness test. Physical test includes height, weight and chest measurements, whereas endurance test running, weight lifting, etc. And selected candidate should be medically fit, and application is through online. It started yesterday only, 13/11/2019, and will end on 3/12/2019. Before we go into the detailed notification, those who have not yet subscribed to this channel, please do subscribe to this channel. Tap on the bell icon after you subscribe to get instant updates to your mobile. CPCL recruitment notification, and the positions are junior engineering assistant production 14 vacancies, and junior engineering assistant production trainee 8 vacancies, junior quality control analyst 1 vacancy, engineering assistant mechanical 3 vacancies, and mechanical trainee 1 vacancy, electrical 3 vacancies, instrumentation 3 vacancies, instrumentation trainee 1 vacancy, and P&U mechanical 1 vacancy, fire and safety 9 vacancies, fire and safety trainee 4 vacancies, purchase and store materials assistant, junior materials assistant 1 vacancy, purchase and store, and junior marketing assistant 3 vacancies, marketing trainee 1 vacancy, accounts assistant 1 vacancy, junior nursing assistant 1, total 55 vacancies. And category of vacancies you can go through, reservation and all. I'll provide you with a link in the video description. Click on the link. This page will be displayed. Read all the instructions carefully before you apply. Upper age limit and age relaxation as on 1/11/2019 for the post codes 1, 3, 4, 6, 7, 9, 10, 12, 13 and 16, 30 years maximum age limit, and post codes 2, 5, 8, 11, 14 and 15 are 26 years age relaxation. For SCs 5 years, for OBCs 3 years, and physically handicapped 10 years age relaxation. And educational qualification, depending upon the position, diploma or degree in that particular discipline with 2 or 3 years experience, basing upon the position, with 50% marks at graduation level or 60% marks, that also depending upon the position, or minimum 55% marks. That all depends upon the position and experience also. Check for the experience details before you start applying for the vacancies. And selection for all the positions except post code 10 and 11, that is fire and safety, selection is through performance in the written test followed by verification of certificates. For the post codes 11 and 12, physical test, that is height, minimum 165 centimeters, relaxable by 5 centimeters for candidates from hilly areas, weight 50 kg, chest normal 81 centimeters and expanded 86.5, endurance test 1 mile run, 1.6 kilometers in 6 minutes, and load carrying, run a distance of 100 meters with dummy load of 30 kg within 30 seconds, and vertical rope climbing using hands and feet up to 4 meters. And medical fitness norms also they have given. Go through these details. Pay and emoluments. Application fee For general EWS and OBC candidates, it is 500 through credit, debit card, and net banking. And SC/ST PWD ex-servicemen, it is exempted. And eligible candidates have to apply through online registration system of CPCL only. Official website cpcl.co.in. It started on 13/11 and will end on 3/12/2019. Go through these details carefully before you apply. Payment process, also method of payment, follow these steps. Also share the video with your friends who are eligible for these vacancies. And last date for deposit of online payment also 3/12. Tentative date for downloading admit card is 16/12, and date of written test tentative date is 29/12/2019. This is about the recruitment notification from CPCL for workmen vacancies. Share the video with your friends who are eligible for these vacancies, and for any clarification you can direct your queries to Chennai Petroleum CORP LTD @gmail.com. Thank you. Thanks for watching. Please do subscribe to this channel. This channel provides you with latest and instant updates on education and jobs every day. Thank you.